En welkom to a new tutorial how we make a 12-point star blanket. For this tutorial I use a cheap 100% acrylic yarn with a silver thread in it. And the crochet hook that I use is a 3.5 mm. We begin with a magic circle. Then we begin with a chain 3, and this chain 3 counts for a first double crochet. That's 1, 2, and 3. The first double crochet of this round is complete. In the magic circle we work 11 double crochets. Yarn over, enter hook in the magic circle, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over and pull through 2. That's the first double crochet. Double crochet in the magic circle. That's 2, 11 in total, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. With your first double crochet, that's that chain 3, we have now 12 double crochets in total. Pull on that short tail in the middle to close the magic circle, and now we make on the first double crochet, that's that chain 3, in the third chain stitch and slip stitch. Go in with your hook, grab your yarn, pull through and pull through. In the next round we start with a chain 3, 1, 2 and 3, and this counts for a first double crochet. Into the same stitch where we make that slip stitch in the previous round, you work another double crochet. Yarn over, enter hook in that same stitch, and work a double crochet. Now you have 2 double crochets into the same stitch. Yarn over, into the next stitch, 2 double crochets in that same stitch. 1, back in that same stitch for a second. And this is the repeat we work all the way around. Yarn over the hook, go to the next stitch and work in that stitch 2 double crochets in the same stitch. 1 and 2. Into the next stitch, 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. I'm all the way around into the last stitch, also 2 double crochets in that same stitch. And now we work on the first double crochet, and that's that chain 3 in the third chain stitch, a slip stitch. 1, 2 and 3. Enter your hook in that stitch, grab your yarn, pull through and pull through. In the next round we start with a chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. The first chain 3 stitches counts for a double crochet, and then the 4th and the 5th chain stitch counts for 2 chain stitches. Into the same stitch where you make that slip stitch in the previous round, you work a double crochet. Now we have here a V stitch, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet, into the same stitch. The next stitch, we skip that stitch. We go to the next stitch and then we work in that stitch and double crochet and chain two and a double crochet in that same stitch. And this little V stitch we work all the way around. Skip the next stitch and into the next stitch we make a V stitch of a double crochet, chain two, and a double crochet into the same stitch. Skip the next stitch, into the next stitch and double crochet, chain two, and a double crochet all the way around 12 times in total. My last stitches of this round, double crochet, chain two, and a double crochet in that same stitch. And we close this round with a slip stitch in the top of the first double crochet. And we make that stitch into the third chain stitch in the beginning, 1, 2, 3. In that stitch, we make that slip stitch. In the next round, we make a slip stitch into that first V stitch in that space of that chain two. Work a slip stitch. We make a chain three. 1, 2, and 3. And this counts for a first double crochet. Into that same space of that chain two, we work a double crochet, then a chain two, and two double crochets into that same chain two space. That's one and two. And this is your first point of the 12 points in total. We skip the next two stitches and then into the next V stitch of that chain two. Here in that space of the chain two, we work another point of two double crochets. One, two, then make a chain two, 1 and 2, and two double crochets into that same space. One and two, and this little repeat we make all the way around. We skip the next two double crochets and then into the next chain two space, we work two double crochets, 1 and 2, make a chain two, 1 and 2, and two double crochets into that same space, 1 and 2. Skip the next two stitches and into the next chain two space, two double crochets, chain two, and two double crochets. Work so all the way around till you have 12 points in total. Close this round in the first double crochet, that chain three, with a slip stitch. We start the next round with a slip stitch into the next stitch. Then we work a chain three, 1, 2, and 3, counts for a double crochet. In the chain two space, we work a new point of two double crochets, chain two, and two double crochets into that same space. Now we're working down, we work in the next double crochet, one double crochet on the top. And now we skip the next two double crochets here in the middle. These two double crochets, we skip that 2 stitches, 1 and 2, and into the next stitch, that's the double crochet for the chain 2 point space, we work 1 double crochet on the top. In the next chain 2 space, we work a new point of 2 double crochets in that same space. Then a chain 2 and 2 double crochets into the same space. And then into the next stitch, we work 1 double crochet. And we're working down now. This is the repeat, we work all the way around. The next 2 stitches, we skip those 2 stitches. And then into the next stitch, we work a double crochet. And then in the next chain 2 space, 2 double crochets. Chain 2 and 2 double crochets into the same space for a new point. Into the next stitch, 1 double crochet, and then we skip the next 2 double crochets. Into the next stitch, 1 double crochet. And make a new point in the chain 2 space of 2 double crochets. Chain 2 and 2 double crochets into the same space. And then into the next stitch, 1 double crochet. Then we skip the next 2 double crochets. And then in the next stitch, 1 double crochet. And into the chain 2 space, a new point of 2 double crochets. Chain 2, 2 double crochets. And a double crochet into the next stitch. So we work all the way around till we have 12 points. The next 2 double crochets here in the middle, we skip those 2 stitches and then into the next stitch for the chain 2 space, we work 1 double crochet and a new point of 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochets into that chain 2 space. And then 1 double crochet into the next stitch. All the way around, and we close this round with a slip stitch here in the beginning. I'm done with this round, and we make a slip stitch in the beginning. That's the chain 3 on the top. 1, 2, 3, and work a slip stitch. We start the new round with a slip stitch into the next stitch. In every round that we start, we move on to the left 1 stitch with a slip stitch. Then make a chain 3, counts for a double crochet. And then into the next stitch, we working now up, we work a double crochet. Into the chain 2 point space, we work a new point of 2 double crochets. And chain 2. And 2 double crochets into that same space. Then the next two stitches we're working down into the next two stitches, one double crochet. It's one double crochet and one double crochet into the next stitch. Now here in the middle, the next two double crochets, we skip those two stitches and work one double crochet into the next two stitches, and then we're working up. Skip the next two stitches, and then in the next two stitches, one double crochet. It's one. And into the next stitch, two. And then a new point of two double crochets in that chain two space. A chain two. And two double crochets in that same space. Now we're working down into the next two stitches, one double crochet. After we're working down, we skip the next two stitches here in the middle. Those two double crochets here in the middle. We skip those two stitches in every round again. Yarn over and then skip the next two stitches, and in the next two stitches we're working up, we work one double crochet, and then into the next chain two space we make a new point of two double crochets, chain two, and two double crochets into that same space. Now we're working down again, and then skip two stitches here in the middle, and then we're working up, and then a new point. We're working down into the next two stitches. We work one double crochet. Then we skip the next two stitches here in the middle. And we're working up into the next two stitches, one double crochet. Into the next chain two space, a new point of two double crochets. Chain two and two double crochets into that same space. Then we're working down into the next two stitches, one double crochet, and then we skip the next two stitches here in the middle, and then we're going working up. We're working down into the next two stitches, one double crochet. In the middle we skip two stitches, then we're working up into the next two stitches, one double crochet. And then a new point of two double crochets in the chain two space. Make a chain two and two double crochets into that same space. Repeat all these stitches all the way around, and we make a slip stitch in the beginning. I'm all the way around and I make a slip stitch in the beginning on the top of the chain 3 to close this round. In every round we skip one stitch to the left. We make in the first next stitch one slip stitch. In every new round, we skip one stitch to the left with a slip stitch. The next round, we start with a chain 3, counts for a double crochet, and now we're working up. And in the next two stitches for the chain 2 corner space, we work one double crochet. That's one, into the next stitch, two. In this round, we make the point a little bit different than the two rows here before. In the two rows before, we're working two double crochets, chain two, and two double crochets in that same chain two space. But in this next round, this round three of the repeat of the blanket, we work only one double crochet in that chain two space, then a chain two, and one double crochet in that same space. So one double crochet, then you work a chain two, and a double crochet in that same space. Now we're going to working down. In each stitch we're working one double crochet, but in the middle we skip the two stitches. And then we're working up in each stitch one double crochet to the next point. And in that point we work one double crochet, chain two, and one double crochet in the same space. We're going to working down in each stitch a double crochet. One to go. And then we skip the next two stitches here down in the middle. Those two double crochets, those two stitches, we skip those stitches. And now we're working up in each stitch, one double crochet. And then in the chain 2 point, we make one double crochet, a chain 2, and one double crochet in that same space. Now we're going to working down. In each stitch, one double crochet. But the two stitches here in the middle for we going to working up, those two stitches, we skip those stitches. And then in the next stitches to the point, you work in each stitch one double crochet. And in the point, a new point of one double crochet, a chain two, and one double crochet. Now we're working down. In each stitch one double crochet till we get to the point in the middle. Then we skip the next two stitches. These two stitches here. Then we're going to working up. Then each stitch to the point, you work one double crochet. And then in the point, a new point of one double crochet, chain two, one double crochet. Repeat all these stitches all the way around, and then we work a slip stitch in the beginning. I'm all the way around, and then we work a slip stitch in the beginning in the first double crochet, and that's the chain 3 on the top of the third chain stitch. The last three rounds is the repeat of this blanket. we work here in the point 1 double crochet, chain 2, 1 double crochet, and then the two rows below, 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochets. That's the three rounds that we're working over and over and over. We start with the next repeat of the three rounds. We're working in the beginning up to the next point, but we have to make one chain stitch to the left. Into the next stitch, you work a slip stitch, and then we make our first double crochet of a chain 3. Now in each stitch for a point, you work one double crochet, and then in the point of the chain 2 space, you're working 2 double crochets, chain 2, and 2 double crochets in that same space. Now we're going to working down in each stitch, 1 double crochet, but only those 2 stitches here in the middle, we skip those 2 stitches. In each stitch in double crochet, but the 2 double crochets here in the middle, we skip those 2 stitches, then we go to the next stitch and work in every stitch to the next point of the chain 2, 1 double crochet. In the next point, 2 double crochets in that same space, then a chain 2, and 2 double crochets in that same space. Repeat all these stitches all the way around. We're going to working down, skip the next 2 stitches here in the middle, we're working up, in each stitch and double crochet, and then in each point 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochets. Then we're working down, skip the next 2 stitches here in the middle, and we're working up to the next point. Work all your stitches all the way around and make a slip stitch in the beginning. I make all my stitches all the way around. We skip the next 2 stitches here in the middle, and then we work a slip stitch on the top of the chain 3. The next round, skip over to the next stitch with a slip stitch, and then make a chain 3 for a first double crochet. We're working up to the next point in each stitch, 1 double crochet, and then in that chain 2 space of the point, we work a new point of 2 double crochets, a chain 2, and 2 double crochets in that same space. Now we're working down to the middle here, and then we skip those 2 stitches in the middle. Then we're working up to the next point. We start with the double crochets in each stitch, working down, but the 2 stitches in the middle, we skip those 2 stitches. These 2 here. Then go to the next stitch. We're working up to the next point in each stitch, 1 double crochet. And then in the next chain 2 point, a new point of 2 double crochets, chain 2, and 2 doubles in that same space. And this is a repeat of round 2 of the repeat of this blanket all the way around and work a slip stitch in the beginning here. I made all my stitches all the way around and I close with a slip stitch. The last two stitches, we skip those stitches and work on the top of the chain 3 a slip stitch. Two rounds of the repeat are done. We have to make one more round to complete the repeat of 3 rounds. We make a slip stitch into the next stitch and work a chain 3 for a first double crochet. Now we're working up in each stitch to the next point. We work one double crochet. Then in the point, we make a new point of one double crochet and chain 2 and one double crochet in that same space. Now we're working down to the middle in each stitch one double crochet, but we skip the two stitches here in the middle. And then we're working up in each stitch and double crochet to the next point. Into the each stitch, working down one double crochet. But the two stitches in the middle, these two stitches, we skip those stitches. We go to the next stitch. We're working up in each stitch for the next point, one double crochet. And in this round, in round 3 of the repeat, we're working in the point, one double crochet, a chain 2, and one double crochet in that same space. Repeat all these stitches all the way around, and the 3 last rows are a repeat of this blanket. Round 1, round 2, and round 3. Repeat these 3 rounds over and over till you get the size of the blanket that you want. If the blanket is the size that you want, then you stop with the repeats. I stop here with a little blanket, but I'll show you how we work a nice border around this 12-point blanket. Let's get started to the border. We work all the way around, back post half double crochets. The first is a little bit different. We go around that first double crochet from the back to the front, from the front to the back, grab your yarn and pull through all the loops on your hook. And then we work and chain 2. This is your first back post half double crochet of this round. Yarn over the hook, go around the next double crochet, and on the back you grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 3. Yarn over the hook, go around the next stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 3. That's the way we work around each double crochet. You work around each double crochet and back post half double crochet till we get to the point here. the last back post half double crochet till we get to the point, and then in that chain 2 point space we work 3 half double crochets. 1 back in that same space, 2 back in that same space, 3. Now we're working down around each double crochet and back post half double crochet. Work around each double crochet and back post half double crochet, also those two stitches here in the middle. Then work up to the next point, and in that chain 2 point you work 3 half double crochets. Work so all the way around, and then in the beginning we work a slip stitch. And we work that slip stitch in the second chain stitch. I'm all the way around. I make a slip stitch in the beginning, and that's in the chain 2 in the second stitch. There you work that slip stitch. One more round to go. We make a chain 1, go back in that same stitch where you make that slip stitch, and work a single crochet. Now we start with crab stitches. Now we're working from the left to the right. Go with your hook in the stitch on the right, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over and pull through 2. That's your first crab stitch. Go 1 stitch to the right into the next stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2. Go 1 stitch to the right in the next stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2. 1 stitch to the right and work a single crochet. Work so all the way around. In every stitch you work 1 crab stitch. Work not too tight. Work these crab stitches all the way around. And if you're done, I'll see you back here in the beginning how we work our last invisible join. This is my first beginning stitch. I have to work 1 more crab stitch. This is the last stitch. Now we cut the yarn. And pull the hook all the way up to open up that stitch. And with a needle we make our last invisible join. And then we're done. Go 1 stitch to the right. You're on the top of the first crab stitch and pull through. Now on the back we work a little knot under through 1 stitch and pull through. Once more on through that same stitch and pull a little loop. Go with your needle through that loop and then pull. And then weave in on only in the back of the stitches. That little tail. Once more to the other side. And then we can cut off that little tail. And we're done. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and please thumbs up under my videos. Click on the bell so you don't miss any of my new upload tutorials. You can find me also on Facebook and Instagram and my website biancascrochetparas.com. Here's a suggestion for another video, I hope you like it. Thank you for watching, see you next time, bye!